I see a cabinet makeover or reshuffle, which may cause certain powerful individuals to lose their influential positions. This is a nation in Southern Africa. The cabinet reshuffle will not be a voluntary one. I see forces from outside the political space trigger the reshuffle. Number 10, we must pray for a former president in South Africa and a retired prominent church leader in South Africa. I see the former president's health go down because of attacks of the devil. Let us watch and pray. So it's a former president and a retired prominent church leader. Their lives, they are under threat this year.